Texas Week with Rick Casey.
August 20th, we saw what amounts to a violation of the federal air quality standards.
This is a 12-county, you know, issue. It's not just the city of San Antonio.
Thoughtful conversation.
We gave away 1,000 bicycles last year.
Can you do something about lowering the temperature so that we can ride those bicycles?
We're working on that too.
And Evan Smith.
You may have seen last night on Jon Stewart that he referred to Joaquin as the extra one in case he breaks.
Friday at 8 on KLRN.